Ryan down the north part side of the 575 and Bear Parkway, and I think we're gonna go get off at the Ridge Rock Parkway and maybe stop by, look around some other places, and they're also, once we get done with that, I'm also going to look at Costco, and maybe get some lunch afterward. But but this is the first time going on this 575 Express Lane. It is looking smooth. Traffic on the northbound, it's not even as bad, hardly as bad, because everyone's using the express lanes. Without this, it would have always been jammed like it used to. Off the next local access on 575 North, just about a mile. So we're gonna come back. All right, so we're gonna go on a little bit longer because you see the traffic right here is a little crowded. So we'll pretty much go up to probably Sixth Row, and then we're gonna go turn around and then we'll probably go back to the Costco. No, I think I think at Costco you might have to have a membership.
Do you want to eat in there? I can get us in.
Okay.
You can get a slice of pizza.
Yeah.
They have hamburgers.
So we'll go to Costco in a little bit and then get some pizza.
All right. You could get a whole pizza and take it home, put it in your fridge.
I can do that. just got off the expressway. It's at the Ridgewalk Parkway. So that concludes the Northwest Explorer Express Lanes. I hope everyone has a blessed day, and I'll see you all again soon.